Gaston police are investigating an apparent homicide. According to coroner Michael Gladden's office, a neighbor found Gary Stokes on the front porch of his Hartford Street residence Saturday morning. The deputy coroner pronounced Stokes dead at the scene. Investigators say the man had been stabbed. Stokes' body was sent to Huntsville for autopsy, and no further preliminary reports have been released.